How to insert and format time in Excel. In this video, I'll guide you step by step through the process of setting up time entries in an Excel spreadsheet. First, we need to format the cells where we'll be entering our times. This is crucial because it ensures that the times are displayed correctly and consistently throughout our spreadsheet. To begin, I will select cells B2 to C13. These are the cells where we'll be entering our start and end times for each task. Once you've selected the cells, right-click on the highlighted area. A context menu will appear. From this menu, choose the option that says Format Cells. A new window will pop up. This is the Format Cells dialog box, and it's where we can customize the appearance and format of our selected cells. In this window, you'll see several tabs at the top. Click on the tab labeled Number. In the Number tab, look for the category list on the left-hand side. Scroll down until you find the Time category and select it. Once you've selected the Time category, you'll notice a variety of time formats displayed on the right. From the Locale drop-down list, you can choose a format that matches your regional preferences. This ensures that the time is displayed in a way that's familiar and easy to read for you. For this demonstration, I'm going to choose the 1:30 p.m. format because it's straightforward and easy to understand. Once you've made your selection, click on the OK button to apply these settings. Now that our cells are properly formatted, let's start entering some times. Click in cell B2 to enter the first start time for our tasks. For example, if I enter 06:30 and press Enter, you'll notice that Excel automatically adds AM to the time. This happens because of the time format we selected earlier. If I enter a time using the 24-hour format, such as 16:30, Excel will automatically convert this to the 12-hour format, showing it as 4:30 p.m. because of the time format I chose. This automatic conversion makes it really convenient to enter times in whichever format you're comfortable with, without worrying about consistency or readability. And that's how to insert and format time in Excel. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. Thank you for watching.